Hi, my dear friends. Namaste. Today we are discussing limits and continuity. These type of questions will help you foundation classes. I mean IIT JEE. So aims direct to success question is find limit x tends to 0 x into a power x minus 1 by 1 minus cos x. This question asked me some students. It is difficult to them, so I am telling you in shortcut. Aims there to success solution. Given value is limit x tends to 0 x into e power x minus 1 by 1 minus cos x. Here I am writing formulas. My dear friends, type in YouTube aims dare to success. Please subscribe, support with us, share to your friends, like or dislike, comment about this video explanation. Joy of sharing is caring and helping. Thank you. Aims dare to success formulas. Here one more formula from trigonometry, that is 1 minus cos a is equal to 2 sine square a by 2. Here limit x tends to 0 x into e power x minus 1 by 1 minus cos x. Put a is equal to x, here we get 2 sine square a by 2. A means x, so 2 sine square x by 2. Apply separately limit in numerator and denominator. 2 is in denominator and it is constant. Write outside limit x tends to 0 x into e power x minus 1 by limit x tends to 0 2 sine square x by 2. So according to numerator and denominator, we are not having by x related to formula. So multiply and divide with x in numerator and denominator. Limit x tends to 0 x into x square into e power x minus 1 by x divided by limit x tends to 0 sine square x by 2. 1 by 2 into limit x tends to 0 e power x minus 1 by x. This x is not helping to e power x minus 1 by x, so this value coming to denominator, we get limit x tends to 0 sine square x by 2 by x square. So 1 by 2 into limit x tends to 0 e power x minus 1 by x whole divided by this whole square value, numerator and denominator completely written as limit x tends to 0 sine x by 2 is a half into x by x totally whole square. So here I wanted to write limits and continuity formulas. Limit x tends to 0 e power x minus 1 by x is 1, and one more formula, limit x tends to 0 sine ax by x is a. My dear friends, please type in YouTube aims dare to success. Please subscribe my channel, support with us, share to your friends, like, comment about this video explanation. Prarthin chepedavalakanna sahayam chese chethule minna. Joy of sharing is caring and helping. If you are difficult in related these type of questions, please ask me. I will explain you in next video. Thank you, my dear friends. So this can be written as 1 by 2 into limit x tends to 0 e power x minus 1 by x value is 1, by limit x tends to 0 sin a x by x is a. Here a value is 1 by 2. So whole square means whole square. So it is half into 1 by 2 whole square is 1 by 4. 4 going to numerator, 4 into 1 is 4, by 2 into 1 is 2. 2 ones are 2 twos are. The answer is 2. Completed the answer. Thank you, my dear friends. Joy of sharing is caring and helping.